Just a note on this one. Here we go. There have been, I think it's evidenced, enormous sales of alcohol during this period of time. And this bottle of scotch is going up. It's a Macallan 1926 fine and rare 6-year-old malt. And they think for that one bottle, it's going to go for £1.5 million.
For what?
For this one bottle. Or it could go for even more because it's so special. That's a lot, isn't it?